Hey guys, this is just a quick video about one of our fish that we feel is going through some hardships right now. It's one of the goldfish in the pond. If you guys don't know what dropsy's disease is, but you can look it up. I'll show a picture of what a fish that has that looks like. We think one of our fish might have it. He doesn't look that bad. It's only one of his sides that's a little bit like inflamed. Okay guys, if you look at the fish right there, you see he has a little lump on the side. That's a perfect view. Yeah, that's not good. All the other ones, they look perfectly fine. You see him, he's thin. He's the only one, see he has like a left boob. He should not have that. And this, see Goldie's fine. Yeah, he's the only one that's going through that right now. I'm really praying that he's in the beginning stages of it. He doesn't really look like it, but he doesn't really look like he's in the final either. We looked it up, and they basically said that this would help the aquarium salt, and we're gonna add it to here, and we'll see if it works. We'll keep you guys updated on it, and we'll definitely add links as to where you can buy this. And yeah. We'll go for it, and hopefully our fish survive.
Hopefully, it'll be fine.
Yeah, because they say if you catch it too late, it's basically too late. So, because they get into like organ failure and all that stuff. But hopefully it's not too late.
All right, guys, we're back. We're back in action with this 30-gallon tank here. Got everything inside and set up. Just gonna put a few more hides. If you could see, we actually got some betta leaves in. That are floating along the top there. We're gonna put a lot more. And those are really good for enrichment. It helps bring down the levels, certain levels in the waters. But enough of that rambling. Right now, what I have to do, all of the fish that are in the fry tank have to come from the garage. And we're gonna put it right here. And then all of the fry that are in that tank are gonna go into the fry pond outside. So it's a whole lot of movement happening. I gotta grab a tank and grab some water before I make this change. Also, stress coat is handy. Shout out API. Let's do this. This tank that I'm filling with some temporary water for the fish that are coming out of here and going inside of the other tank I showed you guys.
Some of the hides out. Now it's time to take the fish out. Who's first? We got three little guys, four little guys. Come on, guys. And whoop, got one. Got two. This yellow. All right, guys. Now it's time to finally put these guys back in here. Right now, Chris is placing the hides just to get those out of the way. It's easier to maneuver around them. We make sure they're in here. It goes the little froggy poo. And look at all the fish in there panicking. These fish here, bro, are warriors. I've seen fish die and everything, and they still survive. Like, I really, really like the way we set this tank up. I think it's super dope. I do want to put like one more thing right here, like maybe like a Buddha or something.
Right.
Last but not least, our froggy frog over here. There it is. Come on, my guy.
Going for the bottom.
Come on. There you go. Look at these guys on the top. Cool. Wow. Beautiful. But yeah, we can get more fancy cups so they can have some more.
Good day, mates.
And yeah, stay tuned for the rest of this tank. It's a thumbs up, guys. Support the channel. Thank you. Crazy Exotic Pet Store. Check them out. They also have a channel. I'll definitely put them the link out so you guys can click on and see what else they got. They have plenty of different animals, a lot of exotic animals, not just snakes.
And they're relocating soon.
They said they're gonna be like, what is it, like three times the size that they are now, and then
supposed to be massive.
And they're supposed to have way more animals. So check those guys out. But she's a Mojave Leopard Head Pod. We're setting up her enclosure right now. Chris is getting it ready for her. I got two hides in there.
Some fresh water.
Obviously, Repti safe water. And she's like exploring, guys. Wow. She wants to come out so bad. So yeah, this is where she's gonna be at, where she's gonna be. For the meantime, we are gonna get some Eco Earth ready for her because you have to soak that the day before. So we'll show her off and show you guys how beautiful she is. Yeah, I'm very excited. She's moving a whole lot.
And she moves a lot.
Well, you know what? Let's settle her down right here, right? And let's try to open this up. She might come out.
Yeah, right away.
Yeah.
Look at that professional. Look at that pro.
And I'm gonna hold her right here, secure.
Yep. And just then, pay attention to that.
And then back here, I'm gonna grab her and just bring her out.
Look at that beauty.
Look at her. There you are, baby. There you are.
Right into her hide.
She knows. Look how beautiful. She knows. She's,
look at that leopard.
Look at the leopard's eyes.
Incredible. That. And that pin, the stripe is right down the bottom. That beautiful. That's crazy right there. That is madness.
Yeah, she's beautiful. I love how they always do that. They know where to go. Like,
right.
This is exactly where we found her when we got her from the store. So I know she's comfortable back there.
Yep.
Oh, look at her. She poked her head out.
You better get your ass out this bed.
Cool.
You're like, thank you.
All right, thank you.
Went back inside.
Right. Oh, man. I love her so much already.
Time to get some tank water going. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Turn on those post notifications.
Yep.
We out.
Peace.